Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avi Lash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of Euro Dollar Euro USD for Monday. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, you can subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis. So let's get started. This is the 4-hour chart of DXY US Dollar Currency Index, and as per expectation, DXY is witnessing heavy correction in the market right now and close at 106.41. So DXY broke the last important support of 107.70, 107.80. So if you look at a daily chart of DXY, then we can see that the next support, okay, the next support is around 105 level only. So we have got still big amount of space of correction. Okay, so yes, further correction on DXY is also very much possible now. Because this is a daily chart, as you can see that we do not have any support between the current market price and this level here. And why we're considering this 105 level, okay, let me explain. First of all, 200 moving average, then we have previous price rejection from below, and then we have got Fibonacci 38.2% retracement level. So if we combine three factors, then we can see that 105 will be a very important level for DXY, and if market breaks 105 level, then there may be a complete trend reversal on DXY. So 105 will play a very crucial role for DXY or US dollar currency index. So this is the 4-hour chart of DXY. So next support 105 level, and after the market opening, if you see DXY trying to recover, okay, if DXY tries to recover on Monday, then the previous support level, will now be acting as the next resistance. So things have changed drastically for DXY. Let's wait and watch what the market does or reacts. Okay, and my dear friends, I'm so happy that you all made good profit, and thanks a lot for all the lovely messages and emails. I can't explain in words how I feel when I receive such lovely messages that you all are making good money, okay, everything, okay. Anyways, guys, if you love my work, if you really love my analysis, and if you also want to take up trading a serious source of income, then you can consider joining the Pro Trader program, which is the most affordable program online if you really want to learn, trade and earn. So my dear friends, if you are really serious about trading and consider taking it as a serious source of income, please check out the link in the description. Hopefully you will love whatever we do in the Pro Trader program. Okay, anyways, let's get back to the chart of Euro Dollar now. Okay, so Euro USD just closed at the resistance level that we discussed in our previous video, and hopefully you all have achieved your take profit target. Now the market opening will be very, very important. Usually we get to see market sideways, market flat during the first half of Monday. Okay, so if the market remains like that, okay, try to avoid taking any position. See, you don't need to trade often, you need to trade well. So you all have made good profit, now wait for the next big opportunity again. So what can be the next big opportunity? First of all, keep your one eye on DXY. DXY's move will be very, very important. So if DXY tries to recover, listen to me carefully, if DXY tries to recover, so the next resistance on the chart of DXY is around 107.70 level. So at the same time, you can expect Euro USD to take support around 1.0270, 1.0260. So if Euro USD comes down for retracement, listen to me carefully, if Euro USD comes down, instead of taking a sell position, try to look for a buy position at retracement. Why? Because right now the trend of the market is extremely bullish. So if you go against the trend of the market, you will be violating the most important rule, that is, trend is your friend. Okay, you'll forget about your friend. Don't make the mistake. No need to take sell position, because right now the condition of the market is very, very bullish. So if market comes down also, okay, see, if you have experience in the market, if you have been trading for a good amount of time, then you can go for it. Okay, that's your personal call. But especially beginners, new traders, those who have very less capital, tight capital right now, okay, don't make the mistake. Try to look for a buy position at retracement if you see Euro USD coming down, and the level is 1.0270, 1.0260. This is your first trading opportunity. Okay, and in case DXY continues the fall, because obviously the chart of DXY is extremely weak, so DXY may fall further, and as we have already seen that still there is a good amount of gap. So if DXY falls further, then you can consider taking a buy position above 1.0370 as well. Okay, so if DXY falls heavily, you can go for a buy position above this level. But keep in mind, Monday mornings are usually flat. Okay, and for a proper breakout, we need good amount of volume. Volume, okay, without volume, okay, it can lead to a false breakout as well. Okay, so if you see good amount of sell on DXY, and if you see market bullish, very very bullish, then only consider taking a buy position at a breakout, because it is Monday, you must be very very careful. And in case you see that market is going up, market is crossing this level, but there is not much volatility, not much volume in the market, in that case you can consider avoiding the buy position. Because to save yourself from false breakout, what you can do is you can consider taking a buy position at retracement as well. So when market will coming down again, okay, coming down again, the same level will now be acting as support for the market, because previous supports become resistances and resistances become support. This was the resistance. So next time when market will be coming down, you can expect the same level to act as support, and if market bounces, then you can go for a buy position. Okay, so volatility will play a big role for Euro USD, because Euro USD just closed at the resistance. Again, I am saying it closed at resistance. Okay, so do not take any sell position without any proper confirmation, and beginners should strictly avoid. At least I will not take any sell position under resistance as well. And in case market goes down, okay, you can consider taking a buy position here. Okay, if market bounces, go for a buy position. Keep in mind, if market bounces, no level is permanent. Do not gamble with your hard-earned money. Okay, get the proper confirmation first. And in case you see market going up just after market opening, then obviously market will not be coming down to this level. You can take a buy position at a breakout if you see volume. If you don't see volume, just avoid buy, wait for proper retracements. Again, I'll say, you don't need to trade often, you need to trade well. That should be a goal. Okay, so trading discipline is most important. And again, I'll say, do not gamble. Bye bye, take care, and please keep in mind, no trader is 100% accurate. This is my analysis, I can be wrong as well. So please follow proper risk management. Bye bye, take care.